One of the things about doing our training walks is that you have plenty of time to think about things. And as I was looking around on this track and saw the drainage over there, the water here, the electricity here, up on the hill there's a telephone tower, and we have the freeway here, we have really most of the services that are required to keep our modern society going. And it's really quite an impressive thing one way or another.
Don't you think you're just overthinking it?